And I definitely personally hope centralized exchanges burn in hell as much as possible.
Okay, then just me, I go there.
I think this is my only move, yeah.
It is, okay.
So here we are today at the University of Basel with Vitalik, who was honored a very nice title here at the University of Basel. Vitalik, you're one of the founders of Crypto Valley, Swift Crypto Valley. You came here back in 2014, right? From what you see today and how it was back then.
Has your personal data yourself or having that personal data being controlled by big companies, you know, Facebook, Twitter, which I never use, Instagram and so forth. So the question is, we can imagine a use of the technology that allows you to monetize personal data because the cost has gone down, but we don't know. I don't think anybody sitting in this room is gonna know what it will look like in 20 years and if it will be a success.
So,
no,
don't go.
Most of you probably know a little bit about Vitalik. I'm not going to go through his whole bio. That's what Google's for.
Can we return to dogs?
Sure.
No.